All right, man.
Here we go.
Another day. Another vid.
Dude, you missed our exit. Truck man. I sometimes do want to hit that
though. Dude, who are we gonna go see today?
The main man, Colby Raha.
Colby?
I don't even know his number.
He's not a racer. He's more of like a BMX rider, bro. But that guy rips. I'll
maybe put some clips of it.
Yeah, we're gonna go fucking see the main man himself, Colby Raha.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, we went to the gas station, got some road fuel. What the hell?
Looks scary, but.
Liquid death? Dude, I kinda want some. How do I set up my phone?
I'm about to give it a review.
About to give it an honest review.
Maybe.
I don't know. It's
probably good.
If this got it.
Yeah, but it's got a fisheye, right? It's using that one or that one?
It's using one of them.
Dude, see how good this shit is. If it's terrible, I will say.
Yeah, don't buy that.
What is this water?
It's just shitty flavored water.
Is it like a White Cloud with no alcohol?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, nice.
It's like unflavored with water and not much anything else. I mean, it's just water, I guess.
I always thought they were an extreme energy drink. Well, I don't have a place to put it, otherwise I would.
They kind of look like beer. Like, if an officer pulls me over, I'm hiding this just out of fear. What the hell?
I'm gonna get drug out of the car.
Dude, I'm gonna get a DUI, bro. I'm gonna get an open container in here.
Dude, I wonder if it even recorded any of that.
Damn, bro, this road construction. It's taking a minute. That's the problem with going to Reading. Damn road construction. What do you think, bro?
Go to sleep, go to sleep. Hush my baby.
Dude.
Bro, we're still here?
Dude.
Bro, I'm fucking dying, man.
Hey, bro.
Wake me up when they come.
I'll wake you up when the flagger says to go. I got you.
No.
All right. We got another snack. Quick snack break.
Make sure that don't come off. Yep. That's going to come off.
It's a severed lime.
Severed lime liquid death.
Right.
It's sparkling
water.
Oh, sparkling. Oh, it is sparkling. Okay. I was hoping it was flat. Yeah, I can already tell you don't like it.
It's like water.
Nothing else? No flavor?
I mean, it might be murdering my thirst, but...
That's about it? I mean, it's just water. We knew that was going to happen. How much was it for this? Like, 50 bucks?
The second drink is worse. I'm pretty sure it was two easy payments of $83.99.
Dude, some experimental Smiggie stickers. What do you think about these?
I think they're pretty fucking fire, man.
I think they're fucking sick, huh?
I've never seen a turtle that looks that badass.
Dude, honestly, man, look at that. Oh, look at the back, too. Oh, shit. Professional.
I'm gonna have to get Smiggie in a photo shoot.
We need to book him a gig. Yeah, the next designs that comes out of this would be sick.
Bro's gotta ride a cowie, though.
Yeah, I mean, he's a turtle.
Bro, green. You can't not ride green when you're green. Imagine Chester not riding in KTM.
Mr. Kool-Aid rips up the CRF?
Oh, for sure.
Cookie Monster for sure be ripping that YZ, too. Or YZF, sorry.
YZF? So SpongeBob be ripping the Suzuki?
Yeah.
Damn. Yeah.
My brother says I'm going out of pocket, but I figured
out. Dude, we're gonna give some away to the beautiful residents of Reading.
Beautiful residents, that's what you're gonna call it.
What would you call them?
The residents of Reading?
Okay.
I don't know about beautiful. But...
The very exotic residents of Reading. I got you guys. This is washing that fucking flavor off of that water, bro.
Dude, can you not?
I'm a terrible driver, by the way. Just what you know.
It's alright. You're better than most, honestly.
Cut to me crashing and dying.
This is a lot of footage, Jonas.
No.
Nah, we'll be alright.
I just cut to the phone flying out of the fucking window because we crashed.
So loaded his ass like he's in the army.
He was
not new.
I'm like, thank you for your service.
This guy,
dude, my dad just saluted him, like, he was in the fucking north. He was fucking construction worker.
I'm scared, dude. Bump? There's too much traffic.
Dude, where's the bump at?
Bump? Should I jump
bump?
It? Should I jump it? I didn't even much of a bump.
Bump?
Well, like, jump, hit this shit.
Just rear into fucking. Rear in the car and jump.
Line. Take the inside line. Take the inside line and cut all these people.
I could. We're stopping for no
reason.
Dude,
that guy's doing it, man.
That guy's taking the inside line.
He's a bad driver.
He's probably on his phone. I don't blame him.
We gotta motivate him somehow, right? We gotta remind him what he's
bro,
working for.
I had a fat itch in my throat.
Dude, we got everybody out here. Oh, we gotta pay their $50.
How's it going?
Good.
Good.
You?
Two of you?
Yep.
So you're gonna try to park in here. I don't think it's quite full yet.
Okay.
So you get front row up in there, okay?
Okay. Thank you.
Once this shit,
dude,
if a fuck ton of people come,
no, I think this is it. So yeah, there's about like,
what dude lives here though?
I don't know. This is like homie's backyard, and we're just
that's
just
what I'm saying.
So there's just an event back here.
So it's gotta be homie's like friend.
Dude, are they gonna hit some shit in a row? Got a gentleman right here.
Crack meters over there. On the badass couch.
Dude, I know. Dude, I want to wheelie that quad, bro. The hell?
Yeah, hop on the wheelie. Give me that weight.
Yeah, honestly. Shit. Damn. Yeah, nigga. I'm still fucking with you. Still waters run deep. Still Snoop Dogg with D.R.E. Nah, nigga. Guess who's back? Still doing that shit, Andre? Oh, for sure. Check me out. It's still Dre Day, nigga. AK, nigga. Though I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. How, nigga, my last album was The Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed, they wanna know how I feel about it. If you ain't up on things, Dr. Dre is the name, I'm ahead of my game. Still puffin' my leaf, still fuck with the beats. Still not loving police. Still rock my khakis with a cuff and a crease. Still got it, reppin' 213. Still the beats bang, still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't too much change. Still, I'm representing for
I think we can do better than that, honestly. Fuck that shit.
I can do that on my pisses.
Yeah. Who do you think won that one?
I don't know, man. Raha went further, but that was sick of it.
There you go, dude. There you go, dude. I know where we're going. Texas Roadhouse. Well, we're leaving Mr. Raha.
Leaving the random place in Reading where the dude came.
Yeah. That shit was pretty fun. What did you think about the Colby Raha experience?
It was alright.
It was pretty fun. It was pretty sick. We got to see him throw some sick whips.
Yeah.
Dude rips, man. That's all that matters.
There was a lot of people for it just being somebody's front yard.
The hot dogs were good as fuck. But right now we're gonna go get some better shit. Right,
I had
now
one of them 7-inch wieners. That bitch was good.
And that's pretty much it.
Alright, which way am I going, motherfucker? You're not ready more than me. Still, I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world. Still, hitting them corners and them lolos, girl. Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E. I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world. Still, hitting them corners and them lolos, girl. Still. No way.
Oh, okay. We already got a bunch of other fucking signature stickers.
Yeah. Yeah, look at this bullshit.
What do we got here? Who's that?
Oh, dude, is that one rapper guy? I don't think that is.
All right, put it on there. What are we covering up?
Oh, probably this one.
Yeah, cover up that one. What was that, Dream?
Get the fuck out of my face.
That is Dream, isn't it?
Smiggie Republic, baby. Smiggie Republic.
Come to Congress 2022. Smiggie Republic. Smiggie Republic number one. Smiggie Republic number 45.
Dude, look at that beautiful-ass view.
Oh, you already know. A little bit of rain over there.
You already know where we at.
You already know, Sierra Pacific. That's where we at.